sometimes they get a backup when they go out of here. Even though this is a big loop, there's a lot of buses that come here. Yep. Just realized this is the last 2008 new Flyer D40LF, and then they all go to D40LFRs, 80, 66 and beyond. transmission isn't so jerky.
That makes it easy.